I always carry a minimum of 500 rounds with me.
Because you're fucking psycho, dude. I love it though.
Do you guys carry a stone?
No.
Good.
So.
Okay. Everything we need. Bottles of water. Full,
so we need to buy a lot more 4-6 ammo.
Yep. Yes, we do.
Like, to be honest, I'm gonna unpack all of these. How did he do it in one try? Ah, whatever.
Oh, somebody left the tactical belt here.
Yeah, me. I've already got one. I couldn't sell it at the market for whatever reason.
Okay.
For the traders.
I'll put it in the clothing box.
Yeah, sure.
Or we can put it in my locker here. I think there's a slot. Eh, no worries.
So I was actually wondering before, that's why I threw it on the half the reason. The half is I'm the bottom of my mind.
Oh, no, get it. What you making?
Okay, that's me done.
Okay. To go into the... This is what you actually would do. Like, properly. You know what? I'm gonna... lose the Macmillan. Don't really need it. Where did we put the seasoning?
The electronics box.
The electronics box?
Yeah, it's at the bottom of the electronics box.
The green one at the end.
No, this one.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Could actually do with actually a scope that actually is. The worst idea in the world.
I think we have enough spark plugs, by the way.
Four times anywhere now.
Ah, oh, there we go. Okay, cool.
Shoot the times esque.
Let's go.
I'll try and buy one. Alright, so what's the plan?
We get into the car and then we go drive.
I need to get myself a red beret.
Oh yeah, it was awesome planning.
No, but it doesn't protect your head. If you get headshot with the red beret, you're dead.
It's my old coat.
On the edge.
Yeah. and you cannot use
Actually, I'm gonna go back for the headlamp.
Well, that's not fucking accurate. That was definitely not accurate. Fucking hell, that's fine. That B-52 is shit. Oh, fuck.
Look. Yeah, yeah.
Are you getting in the vehicle, or are you gonna fight?
Oh, let's go in the vehicle.
Roger, dodger.
I need to get the spark plug in. Get in.
Yeah. Got the crawler.
Yeah, always safe in the car, so.
Camping in the woods with a bunch of zombies.
Yeah, if we can make enough money, we should get one of those gas on the vehicle or cat.
Fuck it, let's just stay for a Hummer.
Yeah, Hummer's good too. We need at least two cars in the camp. Kind of like a 2-4 now that only has one car.
Yeah. I'd be quite happy to wait and try and get the Humvee.
Yeah,
that's
yeah.
Like a dream. So where's this military base?
Delano. Not far.
Oh yeah.
Clear out the zombies first.
Yeah.
Oh, tree.
Whoa.
I'll be right back. Oh, to the barracks.
You're able to and shoot some animals.
Back skin.
The skins are worth a good, like 1,000, and for boar it's 2,000, and wolf pelts are 2,000. I'm gonna go up the tracks here.
Look it up.
Getting close to the car.
Oh, there's one inside. And just popped his head in. It looked like he was sucking me off. Dirty old man.
Did I hear somebody talk in game?
Oh, that was me.
Hello?
Hello?
No, that's me. Okay. I'm sorry.
Hear that? That gives me the creeps.
What are you doing?
My role-playing voice.
Are you trying to get in there?
Yeah. I'm not sure if I can make that. Oh, it needs to be open. No, it needs to be open.
Should we just get out and start killing, or?
Yeah, we can do that.
Oh.
There's no damage from who here doesn't have
there
a
you
spark?
Go.
Who here doesn't have a spark plug?
Me.
Okay, here. Take the spark plug. Where did I put it? I'm gonna put it on the floor here.
Gotcha.
And you, if you want to drive, you attach it to the car. It's just a precaution that if somebody finds the car, they don't steal it.
Oh, okay, okay.
Good idea.
Oh, hello. Oh. Loads of wood here.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit.
Okay, we're gonna have to kill now. Oh, what the fuck? The railing fell off my gun. Is it still there? Oh, what the
fuck? Spend your ammo wisely. Try and shoot them in the head. Headshot for the kills.
Shit. Where are you guys? There's a fucking whole horde behind me.
Come towards the blue building. Come on. I'm bleeding.
Thank you, buddy.
Oh, you might need to bandage up a little.
Yeah, you really need to bandage as fast as you can, because you lose blood.
Maybe inside of this crate here.
If they're too much, just go into to a building and lock it. More coming.
I'm gonna go in here for a little bit. Just to figure out the gun. For some reason, all the attachments came off.
Zombie's coming. He's coming over the wall. He's dead.
Oh, there's a shitload coming.
Let me try something.
Reset in 15 minutes, or...?
I found car battery, motor oil.
Ooh, excellent. found one of those dry sacks. Like the best thing.
Yeah. Anyway, I think we should reload and go into the military base. Like, reload your mags, because you're gonna need them there. I wouldn't go standing so close to the smoke because the zombies will be attracted to it. Notice how fast you go through your ammo.
I've actually not gone through that much. I think I've only used 1.5 magazines. Which yeah. Isn't so bad, I don't think.
Oh, but that's 60 rounds.
No, it's... you're right, actually.
So if you only have 250, that's...
Yeah, no, it goes quick, that's...
I'm good to go. I don't know about you guys.
Just a sec.
Just one more mag.
Same.
What gun are you using, Fork?
I actually just took the M4 with me, so while I'm out here, maybe I can pick up more guns. I think I have carrying capacity of 3.
Yeah, you should look for MP7. Holds 40 rounds.
Yeah, it's a pretty sweet gun, actually, to say.
Yeah. Have you set it on semi-auto or auto?
I'm sorry.
It should say, if you have it in your hand, it should say in the left corner bottom.
Someone, there's a vehicle in the distance. I think. Cool.
Well, let's head to military.
I thought I heard someone. Unless it was a zombie.
Where are you guys?
Deep voice. Where are you? Oh, I see someone running.
Yeah, that's me.
Oh, okay.
Where's Jay?
I'm just finishing up now.
Oh, that was you.
damn it.
Oh. There's a horde coming.
We got closers.
Nah, sure.
That gun's fucking loud, man. Whoa!
Come from behind.
Yeah, I see them. I need to reload them empty.
Roger. So, it's motor oil on this one.
Yeah, we got plenty of that.
Battery?
No, we got enough battery. I think we have
flashlight, nails.
Nails is good.
Nails and the hammer? Should we get a hammer?
Yeah, we only have one hammer in the camp.
Okay, let's go to this military base then. Oh, zombies ahead.
What gun are you using now?
That is my MP7.
Okay.
Why?
Sounds different from a distance.
Oh, there's an electrical wire here. Do we need that?
yeah, take it, take it. Okay, I'm coming. Small batteries you can take as well. There you go. In the military camp?
No, I'm still on the wall here. You're about to pass me.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go in.
Just some more rounds in.
Ready to go.
Looks like we've drawn most of them out.
That we know of. What's that?
Wait up, guys. Where the fuck have you gone?
Here.
Oh, ready.
Oh, okay, got you.
You could pick up the MP5. Or the SG-5, I think it's called.
I don't think I want that.
Do four for me.
No, four.
Oh, there's a green beret here. This one has 42 CCU. It's a difference.
Oh. Yeah, we got more coming in.
Where was that green beret down here?
Oh, I've got it here.
No, that's okay. Keep it, keep it. Fuck again with the fucking...
I'm thinking the same thing. Oh well. Yeah, I thought that was smart.
What about you, Fork?
Where? Stop that. God damn it. Definitely bleeding now.
Another one coming.
Zombies fucking everywhere, man.
Get a flyer.
What am I hip shotting for? Holy shit.
Why does it love me so much?
I don't know.
I have to reload.
Yeah, same.
Watch out.
No one's still coming here.
Yeah.
Fucking, I'm bleeding.
Dead.
Another three. Four.
I'm heading over to the barracks.
Yeah, that was a lot.
Yeah, there's a
lot more. More coming, another two.
Two is okay. More of the hordes, let's get into the camp.
Okay.
They'll just spawn in.
That's inaccurate as fuck.
Yeah, you need another gun.
That B-52 is really shit.
Yeah, well, we'll sell it.
That will be my next move, for sure. Which way are we going?
Anywhere, I think.
Yeah, just go inside.
You need a head torch?
No, I've got night vision goggles.
Night vision is so much
better. Okay, I'll stick with you, Jay.
Yeah, sure. Probably best for me.
Favorite building.
Anybody here need tactical gloves? Anybody? Are you missing them, Fork?
No, I've got two pairs.
Okay.
Got a fireman's helmet here. Level 5, but I've got tactical. Fireman's jacket.
What kind of jacket?
Firefighter.
It's
badly damaged.
Yeah, I don't know, don't even take it, man.
Whoa.
Should I take the fireman's helmet?
No. Yeah, you could, but it's there's more. How can I say that?
Valuable.
Yeah.
Where? It doesn't fit here, does it?
If you need the 5.56, let me know, Fork. I just found 180 rounds.
Sorry, it's coming through.
Oh, yes.
I don't understand.
Damn it. Oh, no. I can see it here. Just found another MP7.
Nice.
You need a fork?
Yeah, I'll pick it up.
Okay, there's a lot of zombies coming.
Whoa! Move, you prick!
Oh shit.
I can't move! I'm blocked!
Back up.
I'm trying!
I need to reload.
Okay, no, that was a nightmare.
Get in here.
No, I'm okay here.
Okay.
I need to heal anyway.
You need that gun for?
Yeah, I found a magazine for it.
I've got magazines. Okay. Give me a second. But you have to put your pistol suppressor on it.
I don't have one.
Okay. You want me to carry it? Alright, take it. Here, take these mags. I'll give you some ammo too. I'm running low, so.
Thank you.
I don't need this. So I took close to 600 rounds with me. And I only got 200 left now. And I did give Fork, I think, 150.
Oh, what the fuck?
In total.
What's it doing?
There's still some on the floor, Fork. Just back on the floor.
Gun is malfunctioning.
Oh shit, I'm bleeding. Oh, Fork, get in here. Or whatever you want to do.
I think I'm safe.
Okay, I need to find it.
Fucking hell, there's a ton of them.
Yeah.
It's like 20 or something. Best to make some noise.
Wow. Make sure you're safe when you do that.
Say again, what?
Make sure you're safe when you do that.
Do what?
Unload like that.
I didn't.
Oh, okay. That will track the shit from
Can they climb up ladders?
They will be able to get up there.
Get the fuck away from me. Hey, these you have to kill. Gun is so stupid.
So many.
Ah. Oh, it's doing that bug again where I can't put the weapon in my hand. I'm gonna sign out and come back.
Okay.
God damn it.